Afternoon, folks. This is Muhammad of Arkansas Copwatch. Walking home from the store and discovered we got piggies up here. Can I leave this right here, James? The cops. Yep. Stand about halfway between us, that way you can watch what's going on over there. Folks, this is why you keep a camera on your person at all times.
Man, she's got to go to the bathroom. Y'all need to let her go. Where's your face mask, man? Put that face mask on. When you're dealing with the public. Notice how his punk ass is ignoring us? Put your face mask on, dude. If healthcare workers have to do it, so do you. Thank you.
Hey, Third Coast. Can you hold this for me real quick? Hold it nice and steady. Let's see if I can get a light from it.
Cigarette. Yep. That's why I told you to grab it.
Well, it wasn't charged.
Okay. I could have brought my battery pack. So that way you could have charged it.
Don't have any topics in this. like, I want to hug my son.
Unit 11265. Looks like 1815. Hey, what's your name and badge number? Name and badge number.
It's 5053 Smith.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
He did not like me telling him if I have to work, when I'm at work, they do not. I do that as a professional group. I just do this.
Don't know. Something related to this, though.
Something related to, yeah, and it sounded like something, a domestic thing. There's an order of protection or something. I didn't get the whole entire thing. I just kind of heard a little bit of...
The radio chatter.
The radio chatter and everything. So I'm wondering...
God knows three people they had stopped right
there. There was four officers, three, two... Yeah, and there's the other cop car. That's the one that was...
Okay, I guess I got to go down there now.
Yeah, you're going to have to go get there. You're going to have to go get there.
UPS. Okay. 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 Yep, every bit that I can.
Yeah, they don't come back and let us watch the film.
No, cop watch. Yep. Nope. If I got time, yeah. Arkansas cop watch.
Hey,
Thanks for respecting my right to film, guys. You too. Thank you.